the way up looking for his first score of the weekend. And off of Cody's point, whether the ball goes into their hand or away from their hand, this one, since Byrne is a right-handed rider, the left-handed spin means all the way up was the away direction, and it didn't suit him.
Yeah, and going away from your hand, you can't let your free arm whip behind you. See how Tanner's arm is coming back right there? That's just going to turn his hips to the outside.